I realize I've been pretty unbearable lately. It's not all my fault, but a lot of it is, I admit it. One's very inclined to forget to say thank you to people, isn't one? I bet he's never said thank you to you, has he? Not in, what is it, 10 years?
No, I don't think I can remember him saying thank you.
The trouble with things that are unspoken is that they're never said. And if they're never said, then the other person tends not to hear them. That's the trouble with the unspoken. Got to be said occasionally.
I'd have said thank you to you. Every day.
Oh. Who is going to thank me?
Thank you?
Yes!
I don't know. Depends what you've done. Oh, you mean for this? Here's to them.
Yes.
Here's to the two friends we're so incredibly lucky to have. People who, for God's sake, stand up, Celia. I'm toasting! Then, that's it. No more golf. And to you.
And to hell with those two.
Rather.